4 to 8.
Oh, we can finish it out. It's just the first round, so we can make it interesting, maybe. Charlie, secure.
Getting this comeback right here.
See what we can do with it. And a lot of hit markers on them, though. We're losing. Enemy UAV online. There's one up on that wall down there. Watch out, there's like two at the end of the road down here. Securing Alpha. Oh, come on, dude. How are you dropping me so quick? I'm using the same exact weapon. Hey, secure. Losing C. We lost C. Enemy taking Alpha. Enemy has A. Enemy has Charlie. We lost Alpha. Enemy UAV above. Securing Charlie. Enemy has Bravo. Enemy UAV online. Charlie, secure. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, the amount of hit markers. I don't understand it. Shady signs.
Domination.
I think I'm about to put this on my big TV. I'm playing on that little 22-inch monitor, so whenever it puts the border, I guess I could change the options. Yeah, let's see what we can do. I'm going through a parking garage. Enemy has Charlie. I don't know. I mean, I don't know how well our teammates are. Securing B. Enemy warbird detected. Enemy bombing run incoming. Enemy missile strike. Look out there. They're in school. Bravo, secure. Oh, what? Losing B. Wow, that dude got, he got four of us with that missile strike?
We lost Alpha. Charlie, secure. We're losing this fight.
I'm trying to run through the school.
Enemy has Alpha. Incoming enemy care package. UAV in waiting. Friendly UAV above.
I'm going to take B.
Securing B. Enemy bombing run overhead. Bravo, secure. System hack.
Go, teammate. Dang it. That was easy.
Enemy UAV above. Missile strikes ready for launch. System hack. Enemy
one went in a garage ought to be.
We lost Bravo. Enemy has Bravo. Friendly missile strikes incoming. Securing Bravo. Have been disabled. Bravo, secure. Losing B.
Dude, the bombing run is so OP on this Bravo. Game.
Enemy has Bravo.
It kills you in the buildings.
Bravo, secure.
Yay.
Enemy taking Bravo. We lost Bravo. Enemy has Bravo. Enemy UAV above.
Oh.
Securing Bravo.
Why is my HUD still disabled? Golly.
Securing Alpha. Hey, secure. Friendly UAV above. Friendly assault drone in action. Losing Charlie. Enemy UAV online.
Oh, we're playing against two separate clans.
Enemy UAV online. Enemy has Charlie.
Yeah, two separate clans.
Enemy taking Alpha. Launching care package. We lost Alpha. Charlie, secure. We lost A.
There's no point in boosting.
All HUDs have been disabled. Enemy UAV online.
Enemy assault drone incoming.
Nothing more we can do here, Sentinel.
Oh man, I got destroyed.
We've lost.
I had this guy one shot. He just shoots me. Advanced supply drop. Hey, I got the AK-47. Yes.
Nice. Have you used it?
I just got it right now. I'm about to use it. Dang, that's what I should unlock, is Exotrophy. I'm gonna play with AK. I'll let you know how it is.
I've used it a little bit.
Oh, you did? What, you picked it up?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's pretty good.
Is it? That's the one I got, it goes up in damage by one. What happened to you, Lou? You got punched in the eye? Looks like you got a black eye. Did I beat you up last night? AK, here I come.
Kill confirmed. Oh, collect
yeah.
Dog tags to confirm kills.
Oh, I need to turn the volume up. Please don't be too loud. What?
We're in control. Kill confirmed.
Oh, that's all it takes? That's all it takes for the AK?
We've lost the advantage.
What else can I fuck the stupid TV up with? Talk about not being very accurate. Good God.
I've got some kids.
Kill confirmed.
A lot.
Kill denied.
It's strong though if you're up close. What did he shoot me? Oh, the cauterizer.
confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Dang it. Keep running into their team, their whole team over there. How many hit markers does this thing take? 12 damage. It shouldn't take very much. ASM1 only takes 3. Sometimes 2. This thing's actually booty.
On you. Yeah, extremely. I can't respawn.
Yeah, no, it's lagging me. Sun kick us. Yep, I just got kicked.
Yeah, we got kicked.
Dang. The whole lobby
so
is lagging.
That's my theory.
This thing's got 13 damage, man. Let me test it out. I'm going to the shooting.
See those, 45 up close, something like that.
It's got a lot of kick and it's weird. And it reloads slow. Dylan, them's gonna be mad they get on here. I done got all the new guns. The only one I don't have is the CEL.
I've yet to get a single kill.
Goodness gracious, man. Come on, man. I couldn't even lay down.
Across the map.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. You would think they would have made one of these new guns to be stronger than the Vow.
No, but then everyone would absolutely complain because it's unavailable to everybody. They have to make their weapons weaker.
Yeah, but you would just think, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because they know that they messed up by making the ASM-1 and the Vow way too overpowered. Kill confirmed. Nothing but headshots, and I got outgunned by ASM-1 at range. That's stupid. It's so stupid, man. This gun has more damage than all the other guns. I'm getting 4 and 5 hit markers with it. We've lost control. Oh, come on.
We've lost the lead. Kill denied. Kill confirmed. UAV is online. UAV ready. Kill confirmed. Friendly UAV above.
There's no way, dude. There's no way you boost past me. Boost back. And I can't even hit you. People punch me when I'm already past them. But I can't punch you straight forward. That's just stupid.
I know that feeling.
Kill confirmed.
Well, I can punch and go like 180, and I'll punch and go like one above the screen.
Yeah. Yeah.
So good.
Kill denied. Kill confirmed.
I killed him, dude. He'd come up behind you somehow. What? Hey, there's that bow, man. Oh, where was he at?
Kill confirmed.
On top of the building.
Enemy missile strikes incoming.
Yeah, I'm not too sure about this AK. Just not that sure about it.
There's probably one of those now. If you ever don't log it, they're even gonna hit it.
Yeah. Right now, I'm just not sure about it. To me, the AK-12 is like echelons better of a weapon than this.
I love the AK-12.
It's very good.
Kill confirmed.
What? You serious?
Kill confirmed.
Textbook. I just don't know about this gun, bro. I mean, I did all right. I went 23-19, but really, it's not that good. But I don't know. I don't know. To me, the fire rate's too slow.
I'd probably stick with the AK-12.
What's that? Yeah, stick with AK-12.
Yeah.
And it says it has a faster fire rate than the AK-12. There's no way.
Yeah, don't believe the stats. That's lie.
There's absolutely no way. I'm gonna play with a rip.
Don't like the rip.
Really?
I think it's too accurate.
It is like extremely accurate.
I end up missing more because like my mind is just conditioned, you know, to compensate for recoil. So
yeah.
I actually end up missing more.
Yeah, it's very accurate. Very accurate.
But I could see why they'd have, you know, a much smaller magazine size.
Yeah, but they say that the Pytec's supposed to be more accurate than that, and it's not near as accurate.
Once you get past the first, like, 12 shots, it has zero recoil. It's just those first 12 shots that really throws you off.
Yeah.
Like, I cannot use the Pytec.
I can use it on hardcore. That's about it. I just want Black Ops 3 to come out already.
Oh, I know.
Golly, I can't stand. Can't stand this wait. I'm gonna go ahead and get Black Ops 3 and Star Wars Battlefront just in case I get tired of Black Ops 3.
I'm thinking about Star Wars. I don't know.
I'm gonna get it, man. It's being made by the same people that make Battlefield.
Exactly. I love Battlefield.
I do too. You got Battlefield 4?
I sure do.
Oh, well, let me know when you want to play, dude.
Okay, here's my thing. I love Battlefield, I love EA, I love DICE. I hate Star Wars.
Oh, Star Wars? Yeah.
Yes, I hate it. Anything sci-fi. So, it's like the gameplay is amazing, but it's like, yeah, it's Star Wars. So, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't blame you, you know.
If I could, like, overlook the Star Wars thing.
You might be able to.
Anything sci-fi. It's never been my bread and butter. But I love Battlefield. I've been trying so hard to get a plan back on a Battlefield, but...
I'll definitely play Battlefield with you.
Alright. Well, if Dylan doesn't get on soon, he'll switch over.
Yeah.
Like, we played Battlefield 3 all the time, but, you know, back in Battlefield 3, you didn't have the squad join.
Yeah.
It's pretty much impossible not to get it. We're about to go boys and go in as a squad.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, we would just actually destroy our battlefield if we could get.
Yeah, and I think. Was it Riptide? Was it? Oh man, they come behind me. Yeah, Riptide, he was playing with me the other day, and Tiger Eye, I don't know their names, but they were playing with me the other day.
Tiger Eye is, Tyler. Riptide is, Benjamin. Yeah, Benjamin. You slowly learn the real names over time.
Yeah. Dude, this Amelie Chicanery is... This might be the best gun on the game, dude. This thing is nasty. Golly! The fire rate is so high on it, and it's so strong.
Kill confirmed.
Only downside is we're playing kill confirm. Think if I was playing domination with this sucker.
Oh, I know. Yeah, we used the back in MW3. I think it was the LSAT with the with the thermal.
Yeah.
The absolute zero recoil gun. Put rapid fire on it, no recoil.
Yeah.
Oh, it was so much fun. I thought I was a boss when I first discovered that.
I got two tags behind you, if you want to go pick them up. I got this one.
I can't
kill confirmed.
You can't what?
We have the lead.
Me either. I've been messing up a lot, too.
It's like they changed the timing of it. You can't lose as often.
Yeah.
Above.
Are you playing with a keyboard?
We've lost the lead.
System hack, ready on your own. System hack, enemy HUDs will be disabled. We're in control.
When in doubt, use the AK.
Only one person left on the other team. Oh, he sniped me. Dang. Well, two of them joined back that just quit. Oh, wow, he's got to be angry. Back to one. Yeah, I'm tired of running around. Looking for one person.
Stand right here. Wait for the end.
Yeah. That's what I'm doing. Just aiming down the sights.
Standing by. Friendly UAV above.
Dude, this melee just hits with so much force, man. Bro, I'm just standing in the wide open. Oh, I finally got killed for standing in the wide open. No way. No way.
Good job, Atlas.
Yeah, that melee's pretty nasty. A lot better than that AK-47. Have you tried to play with the M16?
Okay, I think I can manage.
Dude, this is the most pointless elite weapon I've seen. It's called the Lynx Kingpin.
Oh, yeah. That's a great one.
It loses damage and accuracy, and all you get is a parabolic microphone.
Yep. Do you want to go over the battlefield, or you want to here?
It don't matter. You want to play Battlefield?
Kind of.
Alright, we can play Battlefield then. Let's go. Take out.